Tensions in Scotland are surely at an end. The forces of Wallace are triumphant.